Two hydrogen and two carbon atoms. This is acetylene. The perfect raw material for sportswear, tire tackifiers, coatings, thermal insulation, crop protection, pharmaceuticals, and fragrances. Chances are you have already been in contact with acetylene today. Natural gas and oxygen. That's all it takes to produce acetylene. The production process, however, is particularly demanding because acetylene is highly flammable. This is why reactions exceeding 1.5 bar of pressure were forbidden in Germany until the breakthrough in the 1930s with Dr. Walter Reppe's research in Ludwigshafen. Reppe, director of BASF's solvents and plastics factory at the time, develops test tubes made of stainless steel which allow safe experiments at high pressures of up to 25 bar. Walter Reppe discovers entirely new chemical compounds and thus creates the basis for the production of acetylene on an industrial scale. Since then, BASF has pioneered the research on and production of acetylene. Still based on Walter Reppe's groundbreaking findings of 90 years ago, BASF has now built the world's most efficient acetylene plant. On a 40,000 square meter construction site and in a building consisting of 35,000 cubic meters of concrete and 8,500 tons of steel, the design team assembles a puzzle of 90 kilometers of pipes, 850 kilometers of cable, and 440 fractionating columns, machines, and technical equipment. Coming from all over the world, compressors, reactors, pumps, and valves are produced in 12 countries and shipped to Ludwigshafen. The biggest components come from Nanjing. The 60-meter-high fractionating columns, weighing over 200 tons, traveled approximately 10,000 nautical miles over 3 months before being installed as the heart of the new acetylene plant.
This new acetylene plant will now help to make the BASF Verbund at the Ludwigshafen site even more competitive in the long run. The acetylene project was a unique opportunity for my employees, for the supporting units, and for myself. It was a great experience, and in the end, we're proud of it.
This ambitious and innovative construction project was only made possible by comprehensive digitalization. Tools such as augmented modeling and accurate data management. The transition from smart engineering to smart operation is seamless. Even before completion, the operating team is trained using augmented reality, all critical systems are monitored with predictive maintenance, and big data analysis is the basis for continuous improvement. The huge new factory produces up to 90,000 tons of acetylene per year and consumes 10% fewer fossil raw materials than the old factory. Integrated into the efficient circular economy of material flows and energy of the Verbund, about 20 production plants are supplied with acetylene. The new acetylene plant is a milestone for the Ludwigshafen site and a milestone for
BASF. We create chemistry.